children, welcome back to our math class. Now we are learning going to last ending chapter. We have completed our chapter, first unit. So now again repeating all the things whatever we are learning the exercises in chapter 10, we are repeating again. So see here, what they are given, write each number and then write it in words. So I already explained that in we are separating 10 boxes in one row. See here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 boxes in standing line, and sleeping 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So ten here and 10 here. So how total, how many? 10 into 10, 100. So we are completely count the boxes. We got a total 100 boxes in this group. So how we are writing this one? 100. How we are writing this? As a 100. Here, in this box, see here, how many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 here. And here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, 10 into 9. So, how many boxes we are now having in this total group? Yes, 19. So, 19 boxes we are counting again, means we got a total 19 boxes in this group. So how we are writing guys? We have 10 nines. So how write 9 tens? How we are showing in a short form? 90 as a 9 tens. Now we have a separately 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 boxes. 1 boxes, 5 is there. So we are writing as a 5 ones. So now we have completed this grouping of the numbers. Then we are rounded in a short form. Then we are writing on a place value. Now in 100 place, how many hundreds are there? 1 only place. So we are writing here 1. How many tens are there? 9 tens. So 9 tens. And how many ones are there? 5 ones. So we have completed our regrouping of the boxes. Then we are writing in a short form and we are completed right on a place value box. So this is the first chapter beginning exercise. Now next we are learning the write the place values. We are learning the next year exercise. So now I am taking the place values. Okay now. So now write the place value of the digit each number. Okay, given a numbers for us. Now I explained in previous class what are the place values. Ones, tens, hundreds. So we are writing box at ones, tens, hundreds. Now why 5 is standing in one space? Now how to write the number? 5. Next 6 is in 10 space. 6 tens 60. Next 100 is in 1 is in 100 space. We are writing as a 100. So now how write? 1s, 10s, 100s. Okay now. Now again 109. 1s, 10s, 100. So 9 is in 1s place. So we are writing 9. 0 in 10s place. So we are writing 0, 100 is 1 space now. So 100. Now we are writing O for 1s, T for 10s, H for 100s. Okay now. Next here 1s, 10s, 100s. Now we are writing 0, 0 because the 0s are already there. Here 100 plus 2 is there. So we are writing in this 200. Next 1s, 10s, 100s. Okay now. So we have completed our second week. Write the place value of the each number and we are allotted the numbers in a place value circle and we have mentioned the place value. Okay na? Now beta, what is the third week? Arrange and align numbers in what increasing order, decreasing order. I have mentioned that by numbers. Now I am directly wrote it here, increasing order, decreasing order. Increasing order means small to big, ascending order. Decreasing order means big to small. So that is descending order. So given numbers for that, now all are 2-digit number, then you write choose the small one. We are writing increasing order now. So choose which one is a small number. Which is a small number? 8. 17 is a small number. We are closing a 17 and we are writing here increasing order. So increasing order means ascending order. Small to big. So we are 17. Next, which is a small number is this? In this? 1992. In this, which is a small one? S. 4040. Right here. 4040. Last digit is 9292. So we have completed our ascending order, increasing order. Numbers are small to bigger. The numbers are increasing. 17, 24, 40, 92. See here. 17, 24, 40, 92. Now what they are asking here? Increasing order or decreasing order? Decreasing order. Decreasing order means descending order. Big to small. The numbers are going down. So now we are writing backward. So choose the same as numbers we have taken now. So in this, which is a big number? Yes, very good. 92. Close the 92 and writing here. 92. So in this next remaining numbers, which is a big number? 24 40 17 Yes, 40. So close the 40 and write here 4040. Next remaining two digits are there, 24 and 17. So in this, which is a big number? Yes, 24. Close the 24 and write here 24. The next remaining number is 17. We are writing here. The number decreasing order means the numbers are going big to small. 92, 40, 24, 17. The numbers are increasing and decreasing. Yes, decreasing. They are going big to small. Down they are going. Now, next one BC Nana. B1. 96, 84, 35. So we are writing ascending order, increasing order. Which is a small one? Yes, 70. So we are writing here 70. Next, which is a small number? Yes, very good, 35. Now, which is a small number again? 96 after 84 comes. So 84 after 96 are 84 after 96. Four is a small number, so sorry, 84 and write here 84. Next remaining number is 96. Circle 96 and here write 96. Now we are writing what? Decreasing order, descending order, big to small. So identify which is a big number in this. Yes, 96. Cross a 96 and write here 96. Next, which is a big number? Yes, very good. 84. So we are writing here 84. Next 17, 35. Yes, very good. 35 is a big number. So we are writing here 35. Last number is 17. We are writing complete. We are writing portion is completed. So we are completed big to small. Small to big, sorry. We are completed small to big. And next big to small. So ascending order, descending order. So we are now saying again, increasing order, decreasing order. So we have completed our third bit, arranging the numbers in increasing order, decreasing order. Now we are learning even odd numbers. Okay, now? Okay, now fourth bit, what is the fill in the blanks with the correct odd number, even numbers. We are writing in this odd numbers, even number. Even numbers mean the number which are odd numbers means we can't make a pair the digits of odd as odd numbers. Even numbers means we can easily prepare the pairs of given numbers about it. Even numbers. So what are the odd numbers, Nana? Yes, 5. Next, 2. 2 is an even number or odd number? Yes, 2 is an even number. Next, 3 is odd number. So write in odd box 3. Next, 4. 4 even. We have 4 things. We can prepare 2 boxes for the 4. So it is an even number or odd number? Yes. 4 is an even number. Write in an even number. Box 4. Next, 5. 5. We are preparing a pairs now. So 2 plus 2. But 1 is remaining. So we can't able to do the pair of 5 digits. So even if 5 is an odd number. So write in an odd box. 5. Next, 6. We have 6. So we can easily prepare the pairs. See here, 2 and 2 and 2. So total 2 pairs. How many? We are taking 6 fingers. We have easily prepare the pairs na 2 plus 2 again 2 so 3 pairs so 6 is a even number next 7 we have a 7 so we have a 7 so in this now 2 2 2 1 is remaining so it is a even number or odd number yes 7 is a odd number so by the odd box 7 next we have a 8 see here 8 so we can prepare we are preparing the pairs 2 2 2 2 so complete all the 8 fingers are prepared pairs so 8 is a even number or odd number even number so we are writing here 8 next remaining number is 9 9 means 9 fingers we are taking and we are preparing pairs na 2 2 2 2 so one is left so we can't able to prepare a pairs of 9 things so 9 is a odd number next 10 we have total 10 fingers now we are preparing a pairs na 2 2 2 again 2 again 2 complete all the 10 fingers we have prepared as a pairs so 10 is a even number or odd number yes even number so write here 10 as a even number next 10 after 11 11 means we can't able to prepare a pair because we already completed 10 one is left so 11 is a odd number very good so next 12 we can add a 11 is a odd number means we are adding one number to the given number so then we can easily prepare the pairs na so for example see here 2 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 so here 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 so we are having 12 lines so sorry we are taking 12 lines each box how many 2 2 we are taking 1 2 3 4 5 6 so we can easily prepare the pairs na so 12 is a even number so we have completed our even odd numbers now we have completed our chapter next class we are going to second unit we are learning addition in that chapter okay na no?